Phillips punches it to right field, an RBI base hit for Brandon. And the Reds lead 5-2. Good piece of hitting, Brandon Phillips.
You could tell Phillips was looking out over the plate. That fastball was probably not going to be a strike unless Brandon swings.